I'm the owner of PM Kato Consulting, and I make games for training and education in the healthcare sector. I work with government organizations, universities, nonprofits, multinational companies. We make these games in a digital format or in a non-digital format, like with board games, and we do these games so that we can improve patient outcomes.